Hi, today I've been working on this drawing, another Iron Maiden Eddie drawing. Decided to try and copy, and let me just zoom in a bit so you can see some details. I'd like to do this drawing again but on a larger piece of paper, because this size paper, it's quite hard to get all the details in that I wanted to. So, I think as soon as I get a bigger sheet, maybe twice the size of this, I'll have a go at this one again, because I enjoy doing it. I've been, just give my white Posca pen a shake, using the white Posca pen to finish off. That's how I usually finished my drawings off, with the white pen. Just to give last minute details and highlights and stuff. So happy that it turned out, considering a bit restricted with the size of the paper, you know. This is how the sketch looked when I first done it. Do a rough sketch first of all. That was the start of the sketch. Then I did the yellow. Oh, that was yesterday's drawing. Then I did the yellow bits, and then went to the skin tones then. What I usually do before doing a drawing, just to get a feel for the colours I might need, I do a very rough, rubbishy sketch. So be prepared for a rubbish drawing there. There it is. Look at that one. But, you know, it doesn't have to be a good sketch. All I wanted to do was get some skin tones down, and so I'll have a rough idea then what pens I need, obviously, you know. It's like the, I don't know, it's not really good, is it? But I'm happy that this turned out. It's a very odd painting. Got the spoon of this yellow stuff going into his brain. Oh, there's his brain there, in the hand. The background should be blue, but I just haven't got the colours to do that. It'd take me forever. And if I used watercolours, it would just make the paper all wrinkle up, so I'll just leave it like that. Anyway, I hope you like it. A quick zoom in again, and I'll see you in the next video.